Trees are few and far between, but the tall grass is enough to give me plenty of cover for a stealthy approach. But the grass also hides the goats. Often, they're super close, but you can't see anything besides their ears and horns, or just a wisp of hair along the top of their back. Not only that, the wind is still an issue. It keeps shifting and swirling, and eventually, it betrays me. They spook.
Everything's spooking for it's getting to it.
Yeah. The wind kind of switched on.
We had a wind switch bad.
Thankfully, there's no shortage of animals.
There's some coming right behind that tree.
We don't even have to move before we spot the next group.
Oh, that's a new one.